Police were again on the scene to move vendors from the Duncan O'Neal Bridge. Minutes after 10:30 on Thursday morning, a group of policemen were seen loading the produce onto the truck, which came as a shocker to the vendors. Some say, while they were upset over the situation, they felt as if the police were being reasonable in dealing with them. Alex Dongs, Nation News.